Hey, good morning everybody. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are on our way to Yosemite National Park. Our first stop today is the tunnel view, which is the iconic photo spot when you visit the Yosemite National Park. All right, see you later. We are now about to enter Yosemite National Park, and we will still be using our annual pass. And for you to get here, you need a reservation during the summer season. So if you're planning to visit a national park this year, make sure you have an early reservation through recreation.gov. And today our first stop is Tunnel View. After Tunnel View, we'll head to Yosemite Valley and explore Yosemite Falls and the Meadow. And we're here. This is Tunnel View, and this is the famous photo spot when you get to the Yosemite National Park. As you can see, there's Bridalveil Falls, Half Dome, and Yosemite Valley at the bottom.
Alright, so we are now in stop number 2 and we are about to hike the trail to Bridalveil Falls, which is that one at the back. And as you can see in this area in Yosemite, there's also El Capitan, which is famous in the movie Free Solo.
Driving to Yosemite Falls.
Lower.
Yep, the lower Yosemite Falls. Abby, Pazzy, Justin.
The Meadows, and in this part of the park you can see upper Yosemite Falls and at the bottom is lower Yosemite Falls. All right Thank you. All right, stop number three is Lower Yosemite Falls. We've just started our trail. It's an easy hike. Just make sure you have water and enough energy to go to the bottom of the Lower Yosemite Falls. We're now here at Lower Yosemite Falls and the one at the back. And obviously above it is the Upper Yosemite Falls. And we're now here at Lower Yosemite Falls. And we're here at the bottom of Lower Yosemite Falls. And we're doing the trail. We're going to that part over there. Thank you. All right, our next stop is Sentinel Bridge, and this is the view that we get.